Hello, I'm Theo.
Hey, I'm Adam.
And we're Hertz.
Adam and Theo. Theo and Adam. Yeah.
Theo and Adam.
Theo and Adam.
So I'm Theo, and this is Adam. And we're Hertz.
And the Hertz.
Is it usually that Theo does all most of the talking and Adam is just sitting there pretty? Because you're very you're very handsome, Adam. You're very handsome. We need more of you.
Okay, talk to me. He can go. I've gone now.
What side do you dress to? Whatever you do, babe.
Have you ready to stick on later?
No.
If you talk really nice to me, I might give you a go of these ones.
I'll just see what these I'm going to give my bros a challenge, a little challenge.
No, they're not going to last 10 minutes out
Let's see what happens.
That's shoe suicide.
Shoe suicide.
Suicide.
If I were to say, Nana, you would say?
Yeah.
Now, before we go, obviously...
Women in it? How come?
Because we can only stand still, we can't dance, so...
You
can't dance? We get all the women around us to dance and do all the exciting things in the video. I can't dance.
Hey, and how often do you laugh?
Never.
She said...
Yeah, I am, you know.
Well, that was more interesting, I felt. More interesting.
Three.
Sometimes and a bit angry. And Theo's very calm. So
a nice little run up to Christmas.
Single. I live in a mansion in a small village in Manchester. 16 dogs and 16 acres of land.
Someone dresses up as Mariah so the dog doesn't forget about her while she's on stage.
For me, it's just the least amount of effort possible. All it takes is a comb, which I've got in my pocket, and I'll show you that comb.
Go on. You actually carry a comb? Wow.
It's got my name on it. A fan gave me it.
Do you carry a hanky?
I think, do you know what? I do like the idea of a hanky, okay, but this is a controversial thing. They're dirty.
Not if you don't
tissue,
your nose in
throw it away.
How are things, boys?
Jealous of the shorts.
Yeah, I thought I'd dress down today.
I could kind of like, if we get some scissors, we could recreate this situation.
Can we get some scissors? You said it.
Get the scissors and let's cut up my trousers live on air.
With the expenses?
Are we going to do that?
I mean, we'll save it for later in case things go wrong.
Okay. We went on holiday there once and it was a really bad holiday. We stayed with a woman who was an opera singer, well, a failed opera singer, and she just sang every day and kept us awake, so we went home.
It sounds very romantic, actually.
Everything sounds romantic, but it never is.
And the most annoying member of our band is me.
You guys are smiling, so you probably found happiness, right?
Yeah, I'm halfway up the ladder. Yeah, the slippery ladder. The slippery, greasy ladder of happiness.
What was that like?
It was bizarre. We met Jackie Chan.
No. What? I met Jackie Chan!
Did you really?
You know what? It was amazing when I met him. How was it for you?
Probably the same. But I wouldn't want to compare because it's every individual meeting with Jackie Chan is different, isn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah, exactly.
I've never met Jackie Chan.
Das heißt Haus am See. Und das ist unser Wunschhit. Do you know this?
Is that our Wunschhit?
That is my Wunschhit.
That's your Wunschhit. For us.
It's my Wunschhit. It's my Sendung. It's my Wunschhit.
Straße steht ein Haus am See. Orangenbaumblätter liegen auf dem Weg. Ich habe 20 Kinder, meine Frau ist schön. Wenn alle kommen vorbei, ich hab nie rauszugehen.
What does she do? Just go, puppy, great, bin. 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 Like, if I wasn't a musician, I'd like to be an astronaut. We are. Right. I tried to make sushi once for my ex-girlfriend, and it went so badly wrong.
Never give up, it's such a wonderful life.
Down.
down, 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 down.
And that's the taste test.
It's because it's the last thing we do in Germany now all year, so that's why we've. That's why if it sounds strange, it's because we're drunk.
But. The great thing about it is we turned up, everyone did everything for us, then we got drunk. And that's kind of the beauty of these things.
Also, die beiden sagen, sie haben schon leicht einen sitzen, sie finden das Gebäude hier draußen total super und sie haben sich ja die Show angeguckt, größtenteils.
The mustard sofa, isn't it? You were on purple last time.
It's not mustard, is it? It's that funny colour that's...
Chanteuse, is it? Chanteuse, it's called.
Whoa, we've never had that before.
No idea.
First time Chanteuse.
We've had it identified. Chanteuse.
It's that funny mix that looks like vomit.
And I've just made some terrible sushi and some average sushi. I've been taught by some wonderful people and I've eaten most of the ingredients, so so don't hold it against me.
It looks like a meeting of dinner ladies, which is interesting. Which is a nice thing, because one of you isn't, and we're going to pick the one that's not.
You'd be some kind of insect.
Okay.
Not a compliment, but...
What's it about?
It's about, golf. No. It's about,
It's about 3.5 minutes.
Yeah.
That's such a
good, that's really classic, isn't it?
Last time I was here, I won a kimono. In karaoke.
Pants! Put the pants!
Put the pants!
Yes!
Number two looks like she's gonna kill me. That is what I mean.
Solchen Geschichten. Und einer von den Typen, der wohnte mal in einem Gebäude, in dem ich in London gelebt habe, da campten dann immer so 13, 14 Mädels und Jungs draußen, weil die absolute Fans waren, noch Jahre nachdem die eigentlich schon gar nicht mehr so bekannt waren. Und Theo sagte gerade, bei ihm ist es so, die hängen draußen in Campern inzwischen ab. Also sie stehen nicht nur rum, sondern sie hängen da richtig in Campern ab. Und er sagte, nein, also so viele Leute wissen eigentlich gar nicht, wo er wohnt. Das ist zu seinem Vorteil natürlich. You gonna party?
We already have.
Also sie waren schon auf der Party unten.
Are you looking for happiness? Or are you looking for something better? Do you ever feel emptiness? Are you scared it's gonna last forever? Don't give. Don't give it all away. I don't need your so never show me. I don't want your happiness. Everybody needs sanctuary. Everybody needs hope. Everybody needs a preacher, so don't tell me what you want me to be. And don't give it away. Just don't give it all away.
Wow.